unbelievable chain of events leads to the arrest of an alleged thief. Our cameras were rolling as Maximo Gonzalez was captured this afternoon. Tonight, we have more on how police got the lucky break that may have solved two business thefts. WLKY's Jessica Oh is live at one of the shops with more. Jessica?
Rick, this is one of the businesses that had equipment stolen yesterday. Luckily, surveillance video captured the whole thing, and they shared that with all their friends. And one of their friends was in the right place at the right time today.
What led to his arrest? Nothing short of complete luck.
That's a perfect ending for something that should have never happened in the first place.
Maximo Gonzalez found himself in handcuffs after a sequence of events that started when police say he was caught on camera stealing from Volksdoktor on Lexington Road. This is video from the shop early Thursday morning. You can see the suspect looking around before swiping that black computer that auto shops use. Then minutes later, he's seen taking another one and slipping it under his jacket. Those computers, by the way, are worth thousands.
I can't believe nobody saw him because he did it right in front of us.
But the owner, David George, had no way of finding that suspect until he saw the surveillance video of this car. That's when he noticed the unique placing of that red duct tape.
Other shops start talking to other shops, and I'm sure probably half the shops in the city are out looking for this guy.
So Scott Hillerick, who works at another auto shop nearby, couldn't believe it when a car with that same tape pulled into a gas station where he was at today.
I rushed here as fast as I could. My heart was beating. And I said, oh my gosh, we might catch this guy.
That's exactly what happened, but with another twist. The owner of AWR Imports on Adams Street also showed up. He had his business broken into and burglarized yesterday, too. And as police searched the suspect's car, he recognized his own stolen goods.
Well, some of it's in the back of that Volkswagen over there before lunchtime. And, you know, I see some of my stuff, and he's arrested.
Police are now one step closer to solving two business thefts. Everyone involved incredibly surprised by this rare domino effect that ended completely in their favor.
No, never happened. Never happens like it. You know, you hear about it, and, you know, your stuff disappears, and you never get a clue. But this was just unbelievable.
And we're told many of those stolen goods were actually sold to another auto shop not too far from here, but all of those items have now been recovered and returned. Reporting live on Lexington Road, I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.
Thanks, Jessica. Maximo Gonzalez also is still facing charges for a similar crime back in 2010. Police say it's possible he may be tied to more thefts in the area.